Hi, this is Kevin Bell with Maui Farm to Fridge, a private chef service on Maui. And I'm here today with Michael Lynn from the Catered Coconut. And today we're gonna show you how to get coconut water out of a coconut.
All right. So these young coconuts, pokers, also known as squirters, because when you pop the top off, and you poke into them, they're really pressurized, and they'll squirt a little bit of water. You twist that, and you're ready to drink coconut water. Simple as that.